Olivia Wilde is the recipient of the Keough Founders Editors Award. Since her first year in college, Olivia Wilde has been part of the Cardinal Courier, starting as a staff writer and photographer. She has dedicated much of her college career to the Courier and has served as the editor-in-chief for the past few semesters. The experience has led her to find a path as a professional photographer and graphic designer, and she plans to establish her own design business. We wish Olivia the best of luck.